Do you think Elon Musk will colonize Mars within his lifetime?
Yes, he has a very ambitious goal and is working hard to make it a reality.
How do you think he will achieve this goal?
Well, he is very determined and has a lot of support from people in the tech industry. I think he will be able to achieve his goals, but there are many obstacles that he will have to overcome.
What type of obstacles?
I think he will face many obstacles in getting to Mars. One obstacle is that the journey would take many years, and there is no guarantee that he could find a way to make the trip feasible. Another obstacle is the fact that there is no atmosphere on Mars, which means that any equipment that he brought with him would have to be protected from the harsh conditions.
If you were tasked to get humans to Mars, how would you go about it?
Firstly, I would need to develop a spacecraft that could carry a large number of people. Secondly, I would need to find a way to reduce the amount of energy needed to get people to Mars. Finally, I would need to find a way to protect the people on the trip from the harsh environment on Mars.
Are there ways we could make Mars habitable?
To make Mars habitable, we would need to build up its atmosphere. This would require inducing a stronger greenhouse effect and global warming, which would warm the planet up enough to allow liquid water to remain stable on its surface. We would also need to keep the planet warm enough so that vegetation could grow and protect the new atmosphere from being destroyed by the sun.
How would you go about warming up Mars?
There is no one definitive answer to this question, but one possibility is that you can use a reflector to concentrate sunlight onto the ground. Alternatively, you could build a thermal shield that would protect the ground from the cold temperatures outside.